This is the village of Afoots. Afoots is located on the dry southwest shore of Madagascar. Its 3,000 community members survive by practicing agriculture, fishing, and by picking fruit. However, changes in the availability of water due to climate change make surviving increasingly difficult. In order to secure drinking water, the people spend up to 3 hours collecting unsafe and salty groundwater, causing diseases such as diarrhea, cholera, and typhoid. The only drinking water alternative is very expensive bottled water. This makes safe drinking water unaffordable for most of the community members of Afoots, but also for more than 11 million people living in rural Madagascar. The Elemental Water Foundation, a Dutch NGO, and TransMad Development, a French NGO with 20 years of experience in Madagascar, have partnered with the local population to break the cycle of water scarcity. By constructing a solar-powered desalination plant, the groundwater will be converted into high-quality drinking water, using only the energy provided by the sun. The desalination plant will be operated by a team of local people that are trained to operate, maintain, and sell drinking water at an affordable rate. In the process, local employment opportunities are created. Women and children can spend their vacated time attending school and developing their livelihood. And above all, the local population enjoys safe drinking water. Please contribute and enable the 3,000 people in Afoots to move from water scarcity to water abundance, using only power provided by the sun.